call this the Hemingway Yard. We're in Bridport, and most of our bee yards have been here a long time. Champlain Valley Apiaries was established in 1931 by my grandfather. We are a third generation company. There's a lot of pride in that in itself. We both produce honey and put it in jars for sale. So these are the fume boards, and they activate with the sun. The bees don't like it, and they work their way down in the hive, so we can take the honey off and leave the bees here. The smoke basically just breaks up the communication between bees. They use pheromones to communicate. We have apiaries from Whiting, Vermont, all the way to the Canadian border. So right now we're harvesting honey.
And that weighs about 90 pounds.
We take the boxes off, we bring them into the truck, and then we're gonna bring them back to the honey shop today. We'll put them in the honey shop tonight, and then tomorrow we'll start extracting them. Once the honey's extracted, it goes into barrels, and then once those barrels are stored, and then those barrels come out as we need them to fill and pack honey. So we package both naturally crystallized raw honey and liquid honey. These bees are probably related to the bees my grandfather bought here in 1928. We're committed to our bees, to be good stewards to our bees, and the importance of these bees surviving and contributing to our agricultural community here is vital. I think farming in general, it takes a lot of wisdom, and that only comes with time. Vermont honey is some of the best, highest quality honey in the world. Vermont just seems to produce high quality products, and honey has always been one of them.